We are back. Andrew Rodriguez to lead off the bottom of the fourth.
Oh, and he
bunts it to the short pitcher, throws it on his back leg, and he is safe.
The pitcher went down on that when he fielded it. Went down on onto his butt. Wide throw to the right at first. And Rodriguez is safe to lead off the inning.
He had a chance to make the throw, but when he stopped himself, tried to stop to gather himself to throw it, he slipped and fell.
His feet just kind of gave out. And
could have still made that. That wasn't even that bad. As the top of the order comes on in with Christian Italiano. It's his third trip. As the pitcher looks back at Angel.
I know, but like the smell, the sound, the temperature even feels like baseball. Yeah, absolutely.
Chris, stay still. As it takes ball one.
I know, I see him. It's kind of weird. All
right. Italiano sets, pitcher. Sets, dishes, runner goes.
Rodriguez.
And that is.
Easily takes second.
Over the second baseman.
Yeah, Rodriguez just stole second.
Another steal for the Dutchman. As if they think those bases are treasure. There's a. Swing and a miss for.
Right now, this is not a double play.
Actually, that is a strikeout. So,
which brings
Italiano.
up Max Gebauer, who at his last at bat hit a solo home run over the left center fence.
An absolute dinger. As Gebauer sets. Ooh, looked like he wanted to hit another homer there. Swings and misses. For a strike. I wonder what it feels like to hit a home run like that. Probably feels really good.
I wouldn't know.
I wouldn't know either. As really close there, just low enough as the catcher steps out to throw to the pitcher.
Thank you.
I think the farthest I've ever gone from like a hit was probably like an advance to second. Almost had double.
Almost.
As the second baseman runs in. Ooh.
Swinging for the fences again on that one.
Nice location there by the pitcher. Jams Gebauer.
Yeah, I was never really the best power hitter. Always kind of just did my role, got on base. Nothing more, nothing less.
Swing and miss there as the runner goes.
He is safe at third. As we were saying before about the aggression on the bases, that just proves it right there with Angel Rodriguez taking second and third in this half inning.
Nice job there. Got the strikeout, but they also got the third.
Yes, you will get Angel running
up. To bat now is Ken Myers. He pops one up to right. And it will be caught. That will end the inning. And Goodland fails to score a run as we head to the top of the fifth. Score still, Goodland 6, Troy 5.